I remember the first time I knew that this kind of behavior existed. 13 years old, seventh grade, going to my first seventh grade dance. A gymnasium, they put some streamers on the wall, turn on half the lights, and you know, you kind of get your little grind on in the dark. I'm here to grind on all the girls I've been seeing in the hallway for the past couple of months. There was a girl that I liked, and I found out she started seeing some other guy. Just being a kid, I'm just like... Whatever, fuck that guy. That guy's a chump anyway, man. You know, if I ever see him, just a kid talking shit. Some guy heard me. A guy that, like, I know of. We know each other. We're not friends. We weren't enemies. But this guy made sure that the John that he thought I was talking about knew. Oh, so I'm dancing with a girl at the party, and a guy, John... walks up to me, who's older, about 2 years older than me, and he taps him on the shoulder. And he's like, hey, man, heard you talking shit.
Oh, shit.
No, yeah, you didn't say this. And he runs down what I said. No, I wasn't talking about you. I was talking about John. I'll use the other
name.
That
sounds like bullshit.
No, it was true. Oh, okay. So he backs off. But the guy who made sure he knew the guy, he's in the background like, you bitch. You a bitch. He wanted to see a fight.
Yeah.
Keep in mind, Amir, chubby, glasses, like he's not, no one's interested in him. So I dodge this fight and I get back to dancing, and I lie to you not, Anthony, maybe 12 minutes later, he shows up with the other John.
The other one that you had said that's who that
was. When I cleared it up to get away from one fight, he made sure the other John knew, and now that John's tapping me on the shoulder.
What a fucking piece of shit.
Exactly. Thank God I experienced that early, because I know that that exists.
Yeah.
And I don't know what the fuck that was, but I know that it exists.
A lot of long-legged chicks and short-ass dresses. Go find you one. Go get your dance on. Go grind on one. Damn. Go find you one. Go get your dance on. Go grind on one.